What makes nights like tonight celebrating children's programming so special and important?
You know, I've worked in children's TV for maybe like nearly 9 years now. So for me, like events where we can really celebrate it and everyone together and the atmosphere, it's just, it's really poignant and it's just a really special event. And it's so nice to recognise something that's specifically for children as well.
When you meet young fans like here tonight, what are the things they always ask you or they get most excited about when they meet you?
You know what? I think I'm more excited than them. It's always so nice when you meet somebody or children who, you know, enjoy what you do and enjoy the stories that you get to tell. And that's just a blessing, really.
What stories are you going to be telling next? What have you got coming up in 2018 and beyond?
So something might be happening in 2018, but I'm absolutely not allowed to talk about it at all, which is really a shame. But it's something new and exciting, and I really hope people like it.
Now, you can't tell us what it is, but is it film or TV? You can at least say that.
I don't think I'm allowed to. You can't get me in trouble.
What are you most proud of when you look back over the last 9 years of all the great stories you have told?
You know, I think your first job is always very special to you. So I started working on Sadie J, which was a CBBC show. So the children's Baptist was the first. It was the reason I was first here. And so it's just really special for me, that show. But everything, you know, they've all been a journey. And to be involved in kids' TV in any way is always just fun. It's just so much fun.